If you talk or you touch your phone or you send messages or you're on social media, then you risk losing or missing out on the reward, the blessings that you should have gotten. So we must maintain silence, attentiveness throughout the khutbah, inshallah, even if you don't understand. Just like the prayer. When you're praying, you cannot talk to anyone and you cannot respond to your phone call or messages. So inshallah we should remember that, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will reward us. Also, we have another Jum'ah khutbah that's coming. So when we finish the salah, please try to leave the masjid quietly, inshallah, and quickly, inshallah, so the brothers who are coming, they can have the time to enter the masjid. Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen, wa salatu wa salamu ala Rasulillah, wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam tasliman kathira, wa ashadu an la ilaha illallah wahdahu la sharika lah, wa ashadu anna Muhammadan abduhu wa rasuluh. Allahumma salli wa sallam wa barik ala Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam tasliman kathira. أما بعد أيها المسلمون، أوصيكم ونفسي بتقوى الله سبحانه وتعالى وأحذركم.